6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant.
There's one. Gotta finish
this. Keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who's out there?
Yeah!
Shit, she's down. What the hell?
How's it going?
You ambushed down there.
I saw him. Right here.
Who's out there?
Damn it.
He's gone.
No, you can't.
Don't let him. We can do this.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I bet they do. Always need scrap. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Can of fuel. Shit, squatter patrol.
Where'd you get the bike, huh? Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Topping off. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Yeah. Ah!
Here it is. Out of gas. Of course. This is not gonna open. Here we go.
Another nest. Burn it down. Off figures. Locked tight. Guess not. God damn it. Fuse blown. Nope. Wrong direction. This way. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Which way? Still got this. Come This is it. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Can use it.
Fuse, yes.
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. It might be useful. I need this. Another Nero injector.
Good.
Steroids. Is that what this shit is? A micro recorder. Let's see. Finally, Jesus. I gotta reload.
Bam.
Ammo.
Someone's here. Open the gate. It's a drifter.
So, couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging.
Whatever you need, I got it.
Maybe the place wasn't picked over.
Good one. Right. See ya.
Hey. Hey. I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true?
That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Yep, gotcha. Okay, see ya.
behind your store.
Shit, are you still riding that bike? I can fix it up. There, good as new. I'll be here if you need me.
Wrench.
Later.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English, which I'm all doing in college to high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was... It was freaks. A lot of freaks.
Hold on.
Tearing through like it was a riot.
Hey,
yeah.
Yeah.
I saw Karen.
Hi.
Yours.
This thing is...
The hell do you...